So I assume this is kind of like a tips tester,
though I've never used a tips tester. It's a couple of Dan Lurie double-faced hundreds. Double-faced meaning the same on both sides. You can kind of see. It's too heavy for me to really mess around with. And you can see there's not much of a lip to mess with on these.